Hi, I'm MLive Chief Meteorologist Mark Torregrossa. We certainly know there's been some wacky weather this year. We had the winter that just wouldn't quit with significantly colder than usual March. Then Mother Nature forgot to turn the faucet off. Late spring and early summer had almost a foot of rain in many spots. And as my farmer friends predicted would happen, after day on day of rain in early summer, we went bone dry by late summer. So it may seem to you like the weather just can't make up its mind, and there are signs that that may be the case again this coming winter. So let's talk winter. Let's look at the official forecast from NOAA. They have a lot of data to help them predict the winter. The big theme with NOAA's forecast is a storm track aimed from the northern plains right at Michigan. They put Michigan in an above average area of precipitation. The wetter than normal pattern not only runs from December through February, the winter months, the wet forecast carries right on through March and April. If NOAA's forecast verifies, I'm going to have plenty of forecasts with snow, rain, sleet, and freezing rain this winter. As far as temperatures go, NOAA is honest that they're not really sure which way temperatures are going to go, at least for the first 2 months of winter. Then they forecast a trend to colder than average for the end of winter and the beginning of spring. Wouldn't you know it, right when we want to be done with winter, it may take a stronghold on us. Another situation I think will occur this winter is several of what I call temperature flip-flops. It seems it's really hard for Michigan to stay totally wintry all winter now. I'd expect a couple of fairly long duration warm-ups into the 30s and 40s. By long duration, I'm talking lasting a few weeks at a time and giving us what feels like a breather from winter. Is winter going to wait until Christmas week or early January to start? I don't think so. A significant pool of cold wintry air is already built up over Canada. With that cold air in place, I think winter will come earlier rather than later this year. So a wet winter looks to be on the way. That can mean winter rain, but it also means at least average snowfall to above average snowfall. Now, some folks say Michigan always has a rough winter, but you have to admit, in the past few decades, we've skated by with a few winters without much freezing and shoveling. With wet weather possible this winter, and cold arriving early and coming back late in the winter, it looks like we're gonna have a real Michigan winter on our hands. Buckle up, my friends, and enjoy the ride.